All right, so we tracked down Josh Denton, who's running for council. He's had two former terms on the council.
Correct.
Yeah. He's running again for re-election. And this is his bike, his famous bike. How many doors have you knocked on so far, Josh?
Gosh, it's my sixth weekend going door to door.
Yeah.
And I'd imagine I've knocked on about 2,000 plus voters' door in that amount of time.
Yeah, great. Well, these videos are meant to give people a little glimpse of you if they don't get a chance to meet you.
Sure.
So what do you have to say to the voters, of course?
Sure. I fell in love with Portsmouth as a undergrad at UNH. Thought about the city often while I was in the Army and moved here upon returning from Iraq. Since then, I have been leading a number of different efforts, whether it's on the council or off the council, to make us a better city. On the council, I was able to ban styrofoam cups and containers citywide. And since being off the council in the past 2 years, I led the pop-up last summer, and I'm now commander of the VFW here in town.
Great. Hey, thanks. Good luck with the campaign.
Thank you, Jerry.
Yeah, bye.